I still can. I don't think I can. Nope. Whatever. Continue on. Aw, I fucking hate this part. I fucking hate this part. Motherfucking spiders. Yep. Fucking poison. We die. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking die. Goddamn spiders. Oh no, no. Where's the antidote? Well, yeah, we're gonna trade that out. Oh my god. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god. Get out of my fucking way. Fuck these spiders. Get off me, bro. Oh yay, secret area. Ooh, key. I don't think I've ever found this place before. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, goddammit, where do I need to go? Me alone, fucking spiders. Sweet.
Keep an eye on the walls, Sarah. The spiders could come from anywhere.
Will you fucking draw your bow, bro? Oh my god. There's like 30 fucking spiders right here. This is not cool at all. Alright, everyone. Running, running, running. I fucking hate spiders in this game. Like, they immediately poison you no matter what. And like, if you don't have any antidote, you just die. Saving that shit right here. That's what I was supposed to do. Fucking climb up. Oh my god. Well. This is not cool. I actually need to load my game because I didn't throw a motherfucking rope arrow over there. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get out of here. Fuck off. B- better fucking start kicking, bro. Out of here. Goddamn spiders, man. Now that's over. I see you. Get out of here. Shield, okay. Jump, catch. Jump. 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 Is there another one still fucking climbing up? Oh my god. Get out of here. Are you serious? How am I not hitting him? Whatever, game. Get the fuck out of here, spider. Jesus. A secret up here. Just gotta remember how to get to it. Oh shit. Well, reloading that one. Oh, there's a secret up in there. I don't remember how I'm supposed to get to it though. Oh shit. Helpful. I think I'm just gonna move on and not worry about it. Just gonna move on. Yay, skill points. I need one more though. God damn it. That is not good. Oh, I'm gonna use one of those. Come on.
Sarath, there's something I haven't... I can't talk right now. Someone might be listening. You need the skull for a different reason than you think. Forget Lyanna. When it's safe, I'll tell you everything.
Okay, demon woman in my brain. I'm sure as hell in the secret down there. Yeah, I think that's all that it was. The secret area with another health thing up there, and I don't think... Like, I think maybe the way for me to do it was to come up here, hit the bow, and then we'll go back, but like... Screw all that. Just for a health potion.
I think.
What? Oh, he ate some orc balls.
A pair of livers?
Orc only have one liver. I think you eat pair of something else.
Yeah. You ate some orc balls, bro. Yep, you ate some orc balls, bro. Impaled. Get off me, bitch. Dodging and shit. Burn. Fucking gremlins. Hey, what? What you want? What the fuck was that? What? What are you doing? How am I hitting the floor? It's fucking gremlins. What the? Alright, motherfuckers.
Gonna kill me!
Yeah, I am. I am gonna fucking kill you.
No!
Will you fucking kill him, please? Wrecked. What? Are you? What the? He literally took the arrow with his club. What the? Up. Any shit in here? Please help. Anything? No. What is this? There's something to throw. Fucking kill it, please.
Put it. Go for its knees. Go for its knees.
God damn it. Fucking hitting the floor because these guys are so fucking small. Fucking god damn little midget goblin.
Wait. Look around first. Think about what you're doing.
Yeah, I see some shit. I'll scroll and some shit. Staff of the Fire Lord. The staff. Where is the staff? 6 damage against enemies vulnerable to fire. Well, nice. Alright, so I need a spider key to get into those doors, which I think I get later. There's a statue, okay. feeling cool here.
Careful, dear. There are orcs about.
Again, bitch in my head.
Mind the edge. It's a long way down.
What that? Stop or...
Fuck off.
Stranger's death will bring up...
Oh, shit. Bunch of them all of a sudden. Ow. Bro. Such low health. God damn it, game. Alright, game crashed on me. Load it back up here. Ubisoft game, back when Ubisoft was good.
Careful, dear. There are orcs about. Mind the edge. It's a long way down.
Fucking die. Captivated by my arrow.
Stranger will die!
Fucking kick him off the edge, please. Or don't.
No, that stranger. Attack stranger!
failed.
A moment, Sarath. Let's look around.
Health potion. Chinese secret. Lightning daggers, which I don't need. Don't need any of that. Could have swore there was a forge around here somewhere nearby. I could definitely use a forge. New game. Could have swore there was a forge near here. Maybe it's up top. Might be up top.
What the danger? Go!
God damn, these fucking orcs hurt. Drinker. I remember this sword being badass too. I can't fucking use it yet. God damn it! 30% of damage dealt to health. Oh man, I need fucking start getting some more goddamn points here, game. Some skill points. God, with the Jesus. Turn my back. Trying to run away to heal. Should not have turned my back. God damn it. Really just need one more point game. Please. That'd be awesome.
What the fuck? We'll find
out. I'll get decapitated. Dead. Failed. See, that went so much smoother. So much smoother.
Danger! Go no further! Human!
Another one?
Danger going to meet his dragon! Ha ha!
Dead. What ring is this? Come on, game. Ring of the Phoenix. Once your health reaches zero, the ring prevents you from dying, restores your health. The ring then breaks. I think I'll stick with the regen ring, honestly. And why? Second, is that what this is or something? Regenerating, it's taking forever to do anything. But something's better than nothing. Wizard robe, I don't need that. Now I know there is a tricky area up here to get some really good armor, I believe.
Ugh, it smells like rotting meat in here.
It's probably because there is more fucking spiders. God damn it, dude. Fuck the spiders. What is this? Fuck. This is the spot. I believe this is the spot. Maybe not. What's up, Cosmo? How you doing, man? I think this is the spot, though. Well, dead. But I think that is the spot that I'm thinking about. I think there's, like, really crazy good armor in that chest. Your alarm is going off for an hour. What are you doing? Yep, there it is. There's that armor. What? Come here. Plus three to armor. I thought this was better than that. That'll do it. Can you open, please? Or do I just need more mana? No, I've had this game for years.
There's been fighting here, but who? Why?
You are a genius woman. Yeah, no, I've had this game for years. This game, I really enjoy it. It still has, even to this day, like, some of the best melee, like, the best melee combat system, I think, there is in a game. Mother's Night, Father's Day, blah, blah, blah. No one cares about that. Blah, blah, blah. Despite the collapsed section of the temple, mount along the cliffside, he was finally accessed the upper temples thanks to discovery of a natural joint fissure in the cliff face. Initial surveys at the top of the central tower suggest that the astral channeling system lacks an eldritch power source at the cap of the shaft. Month, blah, blah, blah. Several of the ropes there to snap while hoisting surveying equipment shortly after High Sun. Sadly, Apprentice Darcia was caught underneath the surveying equipment and was killed instantly. Well, get wrecked. Luck, the joint fissure. The cliff face might provide wide enough to install a lift for larger equipment and safe for travel. Well, maybe you should have thought that before Darcia got killed. Beside the magical energy source similar to one of the temples aura, there must be some sort of immensely powerful crystal inside the vault on the northern branch of the upper temple. Fortunately, the vault is guarded by numerous traps.
So, this is where Menelag's expedition made its last stand. I'll bet they're the ones who blocked the elevators to keep the orcs out.
What about demons? Let's read this. Those who dwell in the other world come from the realm of heat and flame, a kingdom where the body has no meaning and the sea of endless pain. The bottomless pit of constant conception, a parasite among worlds lacking the life to sustain itself. Its inhabitants and the very fabric of its weave are eternally hungry, driven without reprieve to draw their sustenance from elsewhere, lest they devour themselves and wink out of existence. Tragically, a foolish conjurer tried to bring forth a power from the other world at some point in the distant past, granting the demons a glimpse of our plane. Now they lust for the energy, the vitality, and the stability that we take for granted. They scratch and claw at the corners of our world, seeking a way to escape their own and feast here anew. Yet through the efforts of the seventh dragon, those who dare sojourn into our world are imprisoned forever, bound by the sacred magics and held powerless through the ages. But there is a means of escape. even if they are merely phantoms of the spirit world, the weak of will, the cowardly and the simple, the foolish and the greedy, all these can volunteer to let a demon spirit inhabit their flesh. The demon promises power, glory, and other favors, but the bargain is a hellish one indeed. Those weak souls who agree are as kindling to them, firing an inner conflagration that leaves the person's gutted shell, hosting the demon in a permanent form upon our lands. Such an abomination is powerful, deadly, and desperate. Apparently I can't go to another page, so... Don't care. And these daggers do more damage than my sword does at the moment. You know what? We'll use these daggers then. Oh shit. Whatever. We'll use these pimp-ass daggers then. Better than my sword. Oh my god, I hit load instead of save. What the fuck? Oh, at least I'm right here.
There's been fighting here.
Yep.
But who? So, this is where Menelag's expedition made its last stand. I'll bet they're the ones who
blocked
the elevators to keep the orcs out.
We know this already. Now, save. There we go.
It's still in one piece. Do you think the orcs are keeping it up?
Orcs aren't stupid. Give it a try.
Sweet, thank you. That's what I needed. Now I actually can... Got this sword that's even better than these daggers. So, fuck that sword. Don't need these daggers anymore. And there we go. Forge. Sweet. Sweet. Hold. Let's see if I can make a sword that's actually even better than this one. No. Back this way. No. Fire. Get it all nice and warm again. Put it on there. Bam. Now I've got super fire sword. I need 2 strength to use it. Alright, well, at least I'll keep it in my inventory. That staff can suck a dick. The thing that was part of the lock chest, dude. No one cares. Ring of brilliance, I don't care. Got that on. Poison bow, don't give a shit. I'll keep those for now. Elven bow, sweet. Yeah, I can use my elven bow now. Regular longbow can suck a dick. Might as well get rid of you. Got the crystal. Orc shield, I don't care about you. Bam. this direction. Pretty sure I did. Alright, so I started this, so I think I need to go all the way back now. Alright. Find a ghost chamber to store the temple's under. You take the stairs, back to the elevator. Yeah. Okay, game.
They decorated something other.
That's right. There's a bow in there that I want. Oh man, am I way back up top? No, oh, okay, I'm right here.
You are not smiling anymore.
Fucking.
It's nothing. Man, don't kill me. You can.
Where you running? Where you running? That's right. Fucking goblins. What are you throwing at me, bro? Dead. All right, now.
I wish they decorated something other than spiders.
Why a spider anyway?
It's another aspect of Asha, the Dragon of Order. A very literal interpretation, honestly. This takes us to the crystal chamber.
Quiver.
Once you restore the Shantiri crystal to its place, the skull will be ours, and all of Ashan with it. Fenrig would be so impressed with what you've done.
Who built this place?
Servants of the Seventh Dragon. They were clever with their hands and had 1,000 years to do it.
So why are orcs guarding it?
I guess that they took it over. They came to the islands after the Wars of Blood, and their shaman probably sensed the power of the temple.
Fucking spiders, man.
More spiders!
That's what I'm fucking saying, more fucking spiders. Yep. Fucking die. Yeah! Goddamn spiders. Secret area, ring fire protection, what else did I just grab? I don't know. Well, then we got a soul reaver staff. Steals opponent's mana on hit, nice. Side, but don't fall over, please. Where am I supposed to go? Sense that this is the only other way to go.
It's magnificent.
Except that it's dead. Bring it back to life and we can be on our way. It's working.
Bam.
From here. It'll kill us!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Stranger! Demon spawn! Listen! I am Eratra, chief and shaman of the Red Skull Clan. We are sworn to protect this place, and your demon taint stains it. You go no further, unless your sword arm is greater than mine. No wizard tricks or demon corruption. I will test you in battle, blade to blade. Whose strength is greater?
Let's go, bro.
Whose spirit is purer? If you defeat me, on my honor, you may walk free.
For the love of Urgash, Sarath, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy.
Stranger going.
Get disarmed, bro. Dead.
That spider key. That spider artifact looks like a key. Let's see where we can use it. Wonderful. Now, let's do what we came here to do.
Alright, so I've got 6 points. Up strength. One more point for endurance, which will let me get that armor. I'm just gonna do some strength there. Just do strength.
Kill human! No! Aratrox say fair fight! Hey, stranger! Better not see stranger. Aratrox! Bad for crime. Stranger better run.
Whatever, orc assholes. Fucking kill you guys too. And there's that one skill point that I needed for
you know, Sarah. If everything else goes well, you'll be seeing your father soon.
Here? What do you mean?
It's hard to explain, but I'm sure he'll be here to see his fine young son claim the Skull of Shadows.
That sounds weird.
Indeed.
Is he some sort of wizard?
I suppose you could say that. Though I'm not sure he'd like to be spoken of that way.
My father, I've never met him. Why is he so important?
He's a very powerful, very potent person. Like any powerful person, he has powerful enemies.
Meaning what? Who?
Well, the seventh dragon, for one.
Alright, so go back through. Got spider key now. Oh, I remember this. One of assholes. Yes. Touch Cyclops guy. Well, that's not good at all. Oh, shit. Come on. I can't believe I missed that. How many fucking shots is it gonna take? Fucking like bend down, all stunned and shit. Yep, I know. I know, bro. Good thing I have a fucking endless quiver of arrows. Finally! Oh my god, let me over here. Are you fucking... Oh my god, game. Thank Christ. Save it. Just some shit didn't happen. Two skill points for all that. Anyway. Need to go up top here. There's some spots where I can open doors and spider key. Yes, I have the key open. Secret area. Arcane robe. I don't need it, but whatever. Oh, I already got that earlier. Remember what's in here, but give me something good, game, please. Ow, what the fuck was that? Shadow Steel Staff. I don't think that's anything I care about. Ow. Well, before I die, something retarded. What the? I blew up my shield. That's fucking great. Heal up. Yes, another secret. Lightning daggers that I don't need. Suit of armor, plaid plus 20 mana. I don't need that. Not gonna do anything with magic. That sword of, or staff, or no, that is a sword. Yeah, I'll keep that for now. And I'll keep the soul drinker as well. Fire trap spell, spider key. I think actually Probably. Just use the crit. I have a 6% chance to crit. But, like, that regen doesn't really do it fast enough. Well, we'll dick around with this staff, I guess, being I don't have. Being I do not have. Shield. Alright, go back to her in the main hall. I missed that chest earlier. I don't care about the quiver.
Lifting a door instead.
That's nice.
Let's get the skull and be far away from here before Arantir.
Before Arantir sticks what's left of his nose in.
You go first. Make sure that it's safe.
Of course I'll go first. Of course I'll go first. I always go first. What the fuck? Quit dodging my shit. Can you please fail him? Thank you. Well, there were two last time, the only one this time? Okay.
Jammed! I'll need to add more energy to open it. Jump through when it's wide enough. I'll be right behind you. Run, Sarah! Find the...
Leanna!
It's a pity you got in the way.
Leanna!
You have potential.
Oh, shit.
Alas, that you chose the wrong side.
Oh, I'm so sorry for you, my dear. But there's nothing you could have done to save her. Besides, just between us, she wasn't your type.
Forget her! Run!
Yes, run, you abomination. I will.
Alright, well, apparently he can hear the demon in my brain. That's good news. The altar of the skull.
The spider statue. We must get closer. There's sure to be an inscription. Something.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and save it for now and call the stream for now. I'll probably continue later this evening, but I got some stuff I gotta do. And I've been streaming for about 4 hours. I'm take a little lunch break and do all that stuff. So probably later this tonight, or maybe even a little later this afternoon before this evening, maybe around like 5 or 6 o'clock, I'll probably start up. And I am on Eastern. Thank you everyone for coming in and hanging out. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the follow button. You can follow me on Twitter at JohnMatrix69. Also got a YouTube channel that I'm setting up. It's under construction. There's not really a whole lot there at the moment. But YouTube/John69Matrix. Go there and check it out. Subscribe to the channel. And thanks for hanging out. So I will be back, like I said, later this evening. Hope everyone has a great day, and I will see you guys later on.